Hello everyone, Denzel here, coming at you with some more Velocity Banking Q&A. Got a question from Patricia. She says, "Hello Denzel, I have been watching your HELOC videos. My question is, I have a home equity loan since July 2019. Can I have a HELOC and pay this loan, my mortgage, and a few small bills off? Please inform me on some things that I may be able to do, because the credit union never mentioned the HELOC, but I see they have something like it." Okay. So, Patricia, if you have a mortgage, meaning you have a first position mortgage and you have a second position HELOC, which turned into a home equity loan, or maybe it was just a home equity loan to begin with, and if you have debt on both of those, the answer is no. We can't use a home equity loan to do Velocity Banking, because the home equity loan is not revolving. It's not simple interest, probably. It's amortized just like the first mortgage is. So it's not the proper debt tool. That sounds like we're in a bind. If you have good credit score, we can possibly go and get a personal line of credit. I don't know if you're able to get a home equity line of credit after you already have a home equity loan. Not sure about that. Maybe someone in the comments can answer that question. You know, if anyone knows about HELOCs and mortgages really well here in the United States, whether or not you can have a first mortgage, a second position home equity loan, and then maybe a third position. I don't know if that's possible. Never heard of it. I don't know if that's possible. But yeah, let's comment below. Help Patricia out here. My suggestion would be to pay off the home equity loan first, because that's probably the smaller debt. Or even the other, you said a few small bills. If those are bills, then they're bills. But if they're debts, you might want to look at those first. But I know I'm going to want to make sure that my credit is at a good enough, you know, in a good place where either I can pay off that home equity loan first, kill that, and then get the proper debt tool that I need, being a home equity line of credit, to then start doing Velocity Banking on the first position mortgage or other debts that you have. So I hope that helps, Patricia. My name is Denzel Rodriguez. You guys all have a wonderful day. Check out my links in the description below so that you can get access to more coaching, info, detailed mapping out your finances one-on-one, and even having some classes together where we can just run the numbers. And the primary goal is to become debt-free, okay? And create a kingdom that will last forever.